One second. Could move these things down that all the way. Put you on do not disturb. I can't understand what they're saying. There.
Goodbye. The CEO of Lightmatter Technologies would like to welcome bankers, investors, and all of those who have doubted him to this launch event. To those of you on the public tour, hello.
There we go. I'm supposed to go to the run there. So
unbelievable. There's more of you. Were you a part of the public tour? If so, I have just evacuated your tour guide. Don't panic. Now, your inability to follow evacuation orders is truly astounding, but I need you to pay attention. First off, walk through that door. Excellent. You have already exceeded my expectations. Wait, it's dark in there. You might trip. Let me light your path. The door requires two people to reopen. Proceed to my security manager's office.
Hopefully nothing like...
Now I presume you know how buttons work. Impressive. If you continue like this, I might just hire you to mop the floor. Now scurry along, and you will reach the elevator to the exit. It's simple.
Just because you say it's simple, then...
I know it's difficult not to stare at the scientific wonder that is Lightmatter, but the launch event is over. Don't worry, my facility is sturdy. Get to the elevator.
This one?
Excellent. The elevator will take you directly to our outpost. When you get there, journalists will immediately try to put words in your mouth. But stand strong and tell them that Virgil, the CEO of Lightmatter Technologies, saved your life and that the side effects are under control. Goodbye.
Nothing major happens during the ad. That was premature. Pressure sensor. Here we go.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Shadows are dangerous. Stay away from the shadow. Let me fix this.
That's not good. Oh, what was that? I guess I had to jump over the black tar. What? Mm. that was close.
Excellent. It's working. So, simple is no longer an option. Neither for you, nor for me. This was a monumental failure on behalf of my elevator technicians. But don't worry. You will reach the exit of this facility, and they will reach the end of their employment. An escape plan is in development. Until then, keep in mind that the shadows can kill you. Think the floor is lava, just with shadows that absorb organic material. Everything around you might look bizarre through your eyes, but it all has a purpose. In this room, we wash crystals with over 1,000 bars of pressure. If it helps your comprehension, you may call it the power shower.
Power shower. Switching to headphone. These are hurting me. Okay, I'm back. Those earbuds is really hurting my ears. And we're still okay. Thank you. Okay, welcome back, everyone. Just give me 1 minute. Where do I go?
Elevator dropped you to the center of the mountain, and the only functioning exit is at the top. Follow the green exit signs, and you'll get there. Just do exactly as I say, and you will be fine. If you want to complain about that, well, I can't hear you. Just realize how fortunate you are. You've extended your tour through Lightmatter Technologies.
Keep doing, pressing the wrong button.
It's unfortunate that the board voted against installing microphones throughout the facility. Their main concern being ethical ramifications. Good thing we still have cameras.
It took me back. Oh.
You seem to enjoy turning things. So how about turning this situation around and getting out of there?
What do you think I'm trying to do? A tad too slow. Here we go, I think. Can I make it? Pick it up right now.
isn't it? Focus groups called it heavy and clunky. I called them weak and stupid. In the hands of a capable miner, that lamp turns into one of their finest tools.
How do I bring it with me? Where's that? Can't take it with me.
Listen, I know that the shadows might look intimidating to you. A deep black obsidian-like tar that will devour you whole. But they're just simple gravity-bound anomalies. A temporary side effect of light matter. You see, all of mankind's greatest breakthroughs had their kinks, and these kinks are manageable. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here in the facility fixing them. You know that I was the first to wander through these caves? Although I came here with my former partner, Arthur, I was the one who discovered the photon crystals. You might have heard that the side effects of those same crystals cost me my leg. Wrong. I conquered a mountain for the first photon crystal. Sheer persistence and willpower cost me my leg. A small price to pay for light matter. Missing something? Remember, light is not your only resource. You also have your brain. Let's hope it's enough. Thank you.
that didn't work. I didn't want to do that. I crushed it. There we go.
Since you missed your tour, that giant beam of light you see is light matter. The source of that beam we call the core, a collection of massive photon crystals. It is so powerful that it shakes the very foundation of this facility. I still remember my first successful prototype. The beam seemed so solid, it looked like light had become matter. I built on that, and now look at it. A sustainable and renewable energy source that will save humanity. Yes, the launch today failed, but these shadows will not deter me from bringing light matter into fruition. Safety procedures, they can never be idiot-proof. Inspector, I regret that during the launch event, bankers, investors, and government officials died. But there are things one cannot predict. Shadows devouring people being one of them.
Minute. Thank you.
thinking, Inspector. And no, this is not the natural state of the facility. Making assumptions is the act of the misinformed and the paranoid.
I'm up to 8.
Ah, there it is. Now, since you missed your tour, that giant beam of light you see is light matter. The source of that beam we call the core, a collection of massive photon crystals. It is so powerful that it shakes the very foundation of this facility. I still remember my first successful prototype. The beam seemed so solid, it looked like light had become matter. I built on that. And now look at it. A sustainable and renewable energy source that will save humanity. Yes, the launch today failed. But these shadows will not deter me from bringing light matter into fruition. Event. All guests were taken directly to the trap, so you must have snuck away somehow. What exactly were you doing? Wait, are you a health and safety inspector? The irony that you didn't notice the blaring sounds and flashing lights. That's a problem with safety procedures. They can never be idiot-proof.
I'm not feeling well. Hey! Hey, classic Swayze. Welcome in. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm good. But, oh god. The stupid chat out thing is driving me nuts. Let's see if I can fix this. Let's see if this will work. Well, it puts me at 30-minute cooldown. Hopefully that one. Let's see if I can fix this.
Ah, there it is.
Oh, now I'm back
now, since
to
you missed your tour,
where I started.
That giant beam of light you see is light matter.
Gotta do this all over again.
The source of that beam we call the core, a collection of massive photon crystals. It is so powerful that it shakes the very foundation of this facility. I still remember my first successful prototype. The beam seemed so solid, it looked like light had become matter. I built on that, and now look at it. A sustainable and renewable energy source that will save humanity. Yes, the launch today failed. But these shadows will not deter me from bringing light matter into fruition.
That I think about it. Where were you during the launch event? All guests were taken directly to the tram, so you must have snuck away somehow. What exactly were you doing? Wait, are you a health and safety inspector? The irony that you didn't notice the blaring
sounds. I like Portal better than this.
That's a problem with safety procedures. They can never be idiot proof.
Hey, Sanguine, welcome in. Well, at least That's working. There we go.
Inspector, I regret that during the launch event, bankers, investors, and government officials died. But there are things one cannot predict. The shadows devouring people being one of them.
Can't get over there. It's not gonna work.